bad road rash ripoff. It's not terrible, but I don't like the post-apocalyptic aesthetic. I don't like the whole bleakness of it. The thing about road rash is there's a bit of a less is more with the whole, like, hey, we're trying to be edgy, you know? Like, back in the day, they could only be so edgy because we were dealing with 16-bit graphics. Now they can be as edgy as they want, and it's just over. Like, I'm just so sick of edgy. I'm really just sick of it. In general. Okay, dudes, press A to start. Let's continue our campagna. And I think I don't remember any of this, but I guess I got to level 3, which means that when I play this right now, I'm probably going to do terribly. But that's okay. If you were tuning in to see competence, you would not be watching my channel. Well, that's a Hundo CBD oil. What is that? Let's just do this one. Who cares? I'll be Dutch. Yep, sure. I'm Dutch. Hey, it's me. I'm Mark Verheer or Costardo or the Highlander. I'm Dutch. See? Get it? I'm Dutch. Yeah. Okay, after a ridiculous loading time, here we are. And I have no idea what I'm meant to be doing. It looks like I gotta take out all these billies, and I got some... You know what? I forgot how to play this. So this will probably be the only race. Okay, he's a friend, so I can't hurt him. And now we're all gonna die. See, I just don't like the post-apocalyptic aesthetic. It ain't worth it to me. And by that, I mean that, you know, if the world has already degenerated to a state where nobody reads a book anymore, then I don't necessarily want to live in it. Let's do this. Oh, wait, that world has already come to pass. Ahoy! So I gotta get this guy. I gotta do something here. I don't remember. Is this guy nice? See, I put a bomb on him. I blew him up. It was the wrong guy to put a bomb on, but hopefully, maybe I can put a bomb on this thing. Oh, come on. Let's put a bomb on this. Oops. Well, again, as you see... Okay, so that kicks. That puts... How do I put in the other direction? There we go. Okay, I got the controls down somewhat here. And we're about a third of the way. I probably won't make this. Oh, look at that. Death. Is that how do I put? Okay, that's how you left put. Ladies and gentlemen, left put. The sequel to shot put. Yes, for those of you who marveled at who loved the shot put event, we have now invented left put. You know what? I gotta do my, ooh, look at that. That wasn't a close call. That was a collision. I'm gonna take a little shortcut. Oh, you stupid idiot. I was taking a shortcut and the guy cut me off. That bastard. You bastard. So I've got this nitro boost that I can't remember for the life of me how to use. I can't remember. It's not that. I'm out of buttons. You're too far from the track. Come on, how do I use my nitro? Can't be that, surely. Let's try this. There's only so many buttons. I can't get ahead without nitro. That ain't nitro. Is it this? Is it? No, that's change weapons. Pew. Come on. Come get killed by me. That's not nitro. What is my nitro boost? Let's look. Okay, where's nitro? Jump jets. What? Are you serious? It's this. Oh, that's jump jets. No, I don't want jump jets. What do I want? I want nitro. Double tap. Double tap for nitro. Oops. All right, let's get out of this. There it is. There's my nitro. Now that I'm hopelessly lost and the game's almost over and this... Yeah, let's just... Okay. No, why do I have to choose put me back on the track? You choose put me back on the track, you idiot. I'm having too much fun way out here in the middle of nowhere. All right, let's do this here. And we just completely... All right, well, that was loads of fun. Okay, just in time to lose the game altogether. Yeah, shut up. And I turned the voices way down because they're annoying. Most of the things about this game are annoying. But it's fun. It's still fun. I mean, I'm not saying it ain't fun. You know, if you get it on sale, maybe you'll have a good time with it. But they just totally went all wrong with it. I don't want a story in this. I just want to upgrade my bike like I did in Road Rash. You know, hey, you want a race? Upgrade your bike. I don't want a stupid story. Stop trying to give me a story in every single kind of video game. It doesn't work in action games. What did I just... I upgraded my sword and I didn't even want to. Okay, let's just do this. Right. Yeah. I am trying to kill everything. Okay, wait. That's my terrible Australian accent. Pull Q. I don't want to... Oh, this knife's pretty good. Okay, so double tap to go fast. I don't know what the... Let's see if I can get up on this helmet, boy. Oh, you know what? You can't hurt a boy with a helmet. If you got a helmet on, I can't hurt him with the... There we go. Lead pipe! Lead pipe forever. Ooh. Sometimes cars are falling out of the sky. At least it doesn't relish the... You know, like the thing I hate about Mortal Kombat 11 is it just slows down to show you, like... Oh, look at what you're doing. Oh, look, it's a big deal that you're crushing this guy's spine. Whoa. Like, in the original Mortal Kombat, it was like, yeah, you just crushed his spine. What of it? What about it? You know, now they just want to soak in what a big deal it is that you're crushing the guy's spine. And it's not as fun. It's not as good. It takes away from the, you know, let me decide it's a big deal. You know, when you show me, hey, look at what a big deal this is. It's like every frickin' movie trailer, you know? Oh, it's the big deal. This summer, a new big deal. Whoa. You know, like, shut up. Just show me the thing and I'll decide if it's a big deal. Okay, I get a permanent upgrade, but I can't afford a permanent upgrade. Because this has roguelike elements, and I hate to even say that. But if you get enough experience after you fail, you can go back through and blah, blah, blah. I failed. I didn't get enough experience. So let's just be done with this. Look, I've had a lot of coffee and I'm not explaining myself very well, but I'll just tell you that I despise every trailer for every modern action movie that exists these days. And probably the movies themselves, like... If I see a trailer for a CGI action flick, I don't even want to go see it. It depresses me. Dutch! A bunch of polygons fight another bunch of polygons, and what happens at the end is the ones that are meant to be the good polygons win. Yay. Yay! No, look. And here's the thing, I'm not trying to be some superior a-hole, although I am a superior, no. If you like action movies, I'm not trying to take anything away from that. It's just that it's just so cliche and so overdone. And like, when are we going to be tired of seeing the same thing over and over? It's not even, you know, but like, if a movie has practical effects, they're interesting to me, but every CGI thing is just a cliche now. Like, every action movie is just another stupid, self-important, overblown, wallowing in its own grandeur cliche, and I can't stand it. And it's gotten to the point where they've even turned Star Trek into that. Oh, I didn't mean to hurt you, Billy. You just got in my way. And then, let me clear this up, too. A lot of people think my real name is Billy. It's not. Billy is just what I like to call things. Not that I'm upset if you think. I mean, you have the perfect... perfectly valid reasons for thinking that my real name is Billy, but it's never been Billy. My real name is not actually Billy, and that may upset you, but you know what? It's like the day you found out that Spider-Man wasn't real. You mean Spider-Man's not real? Hey, look at this idiot. And by this idiot, I mean me. All right, well... Oh, good. What is these things? Are these gas pumps? What is going on? They look like old slot machines. The slot machine is a thing that sounds like there should be a different word for it in the UK, but I don't think there is one. I don't know why. It just doesn't seem like British people would put up with calling it a slot machine. Oh, shoik. Well, this is some great gameplay here, folks. I hope you're getting your money's worth. You want to see more of this? Subscribe to that Patreon, boy. The top tier is just me flinging a stick wildly at other people, blah, blah, blah. Hey, that's a nice truck that guy had. Amidst the apocalypse, that guy was able to really find himself a nice vehicle to ride around in. Whee! All right, you know what? I'm gonna put a bomb on this thing. Come here. Here we go. Did it get on there? Poosh! See, that's fun. That's fun. You can plant bombs on those sticky bombs on people. Get rid of your helmet. Get off of that. Get off of that. Get off of your bicycle. Oh man, I'm almost gone. I'm almost done. Oh well, this was fun. Oh, there goes the car backwards. Okay, I don't know if I won or not. I have no idea. But that's the game. Come on, you. Voice. All right. I failed. I'm a failure. Oh, well. If at first you don't succeed, fail again.